Alright, y'all, headed out today. Really excited about this wedding today. It's in Litchfield, and it's with my good friends Tim and Ann Taylor for their daughter Hannah and her husband-to-be Nolan. And a little bit rainy today, a little bit windy. So heading out a little bit early, trying to get ahead of all that. And I got a new employee with me today. It's the second day officially working for me in this capacity. Say hello.
Hi.
Michael, my son. So he's decided to tag along on more of these events so he can get paid, taking my money away. But anyway, here are some clips from the day. Enjoy. We loaded in and we're set up. So I would like to try to capture the setup. It's always hard to do. And here's what we got. Fire it up pretty soon. One of the issues that we wanted to address at this venue was the lighting. There wasn't a lot of adequate lighting in the ceiling, so I worked with Hannah on devising this setup, and it worked really well in spreading light around the walls, around the ceiling, to the back of the room, and I think it ended up looking really great and really happy with it and proud of it.